Metropolis. It's one of my all-time favourite movies. It's an old black and white silent movie, made in 1927. Basically, it's a love story, bit of an old romantic home. And also, it's also a story about mankind's subservience to and dependence on the machines to the point of worship. And I think there's a lot of relevance with the story to the era we're living through right now. I don't think it's ever been more relevant, in fact. So what I'm doing here in this video here is just replicating the movie poster. And you can find that on the internet there. If you type in Metropolis, you'll find the poster. So ironically, what I'm using is machines to help me make this, but also a combination of hand skills. I'm welding, I'm using the CNC, I've got my metal bandsaw there, but I'm also painting and forming metal shapes with basic hand skills and hand tools. So I hope you enjoy the video, but I hope you also get a chance to watch the actual movie Metropolis. There's English subtitles as well as the original German version. It's a classic, so it's a fantastic movie. I'll also provide a link to a YouTube video that provides an excellent review on the Metropolis movie, and it can do a far better job than I can do, but it's done sort of academic review of it, so I'll put that in the link below, so hopefully you'll get time to take a chance and have a look at that too. Thank you. I just want to take the time to explain that I don't have a metal shrinker, so what I'm doing is just making these little relief cuts in the metal with the metal bandsaw, and I'll just keep working the metal and I'll just weld these up when it takes the form, like when it gets nice and round. Thank you.
Good, good.
Century.